Hello guys, welcome back to the Labor Factory. I'm your host, Stoyberger, and welcome back to, welcome back to Stranded Deep. We are back with, another episode. Hopefully in this one we'll get to, what was that I wanted to get to? Oh yeah, we'll get to that tanker. That's what I'm hoping for today. Yeah, and hopefully with that, we'll be able to, grab the sticks. Wonder if there's another pig around. Come on, let's see if we can. Sweet. I don't see the giant crab anymore. Maybe they despawned. No, no, no. Let's go actually hunt some fish. Let's go cook some fish. There we go. One, two, three, four. Actually go grab that bundle of leaves, chop it up, and place it under that water making system. Okay. Yeah, my refined axe is gonna run out soon. Crude spear. Refined knife. Fishing rod. Refined pickaxe. Spear? Spear gun arrow? What? Oh, I need duct tape and 2 sticks for a spear gun. Okay. I got those. Actually, place all my food in here. Like, at least all my cooked food. Like, get us something filled up. Like, let's get something going. Fish. Man. This whole skinning procedure is really just like... Well, it probably will help improve my skills, but hunting is like still like the biggest thing I need. But it's still not proper night, so I can't go too ham on. Wait, actually, what's that? I still need to reach that. Was there something with an arrow-like thing? Jerry can? Another jerry can? There we go, saving up space. Alright, let's go search for another hashing to get like another piece of rope. There we go. We're gonna save up some more space now with that. Like, let's grab all this, then I'm gonna go to sleep and grab as much as I can and just, like, move this whole thing. Got a few rocks, so... Man, just waiting for these small fish to cook is really gonna take time. Grab that. Wow, how many fish can I... that thing hold? It's actually making new axe. I need to... I need a piece of rope. Stick. Kindling. And light. Light it again, so... Okay, what do we got? And chop it into bits. Eat it. Drop the rock, drop this. that there. Okay. Drop it here. Drop it here. Let's go to sleep. Then we make our big trip. Actually, before I go on the trip, let's actually save. Okay. Get into more shallow waters. Now, start to make our trip. Man, I really wish there was some kind of backpack or something in this game. Maybe there is, and I just haven't found it yet. Because so far, transporting items is a real pain in the ass. Hammerhead shark. Alright. Hopefully there are supplies in this. Like, around the island that I can live off of. Well, I definitely know that there is a... definitely there's fish around, that's definite. But, biggest question is how I'm going to get my water supply going. Because there are no trees around. That's my biggest concern right now. Because if I have to constantly make trips just to, like, get back and forth, that's going to be annoying. I have plenty of cooked food for myself and whatever, but... Come on. Almost there. Still hasn't properly rendered in. Because it looks gosh dang terrible due to me returning down the graphics to an absolute minimum. But it's necessary to play the game. And record and all that. There we go. There's the pop-in. And I'm just fucking getting even beached like this. Like, how is the ship torn apart like that? It's completely rusted. So my big question is, how the flip did this even get here? Because no way this was fucking washed up. Come on. Set up around here. Ow! What a cheeky bastard. Oh, you want to be cooked so badly? Oh, I'd gladly fulfill your request. Oh, barrels. Rocks. Kindling. So, let's get our water collector going yet again. How did I fucking make a dehusked coconut? Oh, whatever. Scrap metal. There was some around in here. Nope. There's a lot of scrap metal. Stick. Oh, another box. The big crab. Okay, come on. Yeah, and this is like my big question. How's a plane in this pristine condition in such a rusted boat? Like, how do I fix this up? Actually, no. Grab this. Okay. Grab this, and let's go downstairs. Okay. Food's gonna be easy. It's gonna be water that's the big problem currently. Okay, drop this. Drop this. Let's go actually maybe fill up on some things. Maybe then we can actually get something done. Whew. I have no idea. I can't give it me engine parts. I don't know anymore. I'm gonna need to get some upgrades. Now what I actually need is going to be a three sticks. And four leaves. Nope. Driftwood. It's So I might need to make a trip back just to, like, I can get some saplings. Oh, that is going to be annoying. But if it must be done, I will do it. Drop these off. Nope, nope. Nope, nope. God damn it. I really do have to make a trip back. Just so I can get this shelter going. God damn it. Well, yeah. But I'm gonna actually leave this video off here. I'm gonna do a bit of it this off camera. So, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Stranded Deep. It is still a brutal game in a way. This whole survival thing, but I do try my best to keep it going and try and survive. I do hope you guys are enjoying this series because, well, it's a bit difficult to get things done in 30 minutes, and I don't really have time to, like, do some proper editing anymore. Like, really. I do try to get as much done as I can, but now I actually have to think of a, see of what kind of game I can play now that the actually Papers, Please has ended, so we'll see, but yeah, thank you so much for watching. Leave a like if you liked it, dislike if you hated it, because it will help the series out a lot. This game is a difficult one to play, but we do have to try our best. Please do leave a comment if you have something on your mind. I try to do as much as I can while off camera so that you guys don't have to, like, get too bored. Well, while it's going to be a minimum, probably a minimum what I'm going to be doing, but I will try get some things done so that you guys don't have to bore yourselves with me. What the fuck? Alright, come on. Come on. Shit. I realized just I was still recording. But, yeah. Actually, I should finish my outro, actually. Please do leave a comment if you have something on your mind. Because it will help the series out a lot. And all that. And please do consider subscribing. And I'll see you all in the next video. But as always, stay awesome. Peace.